Hello guys, welcome to another video of Windows Solutions. So today our topic is how to free up space on C drive. So let's get into it. Our first tip is go to the search bar and type this PC. So here you can see this PC and open it and right click on your C drive, and here you will see properties. Click on that and click on tools. Here you can see different options. Click on tools, and here we have two options. Click on optimize, and here you can see a small window. On here click Windows C drive and click on optimize, and you can see it is trimming. So after trimming, close this tab and OK and close. So our second tip is go to the Windows button and right click over there, and you can see run. Here you want to type temp, T-E-M-P, and OK. And here you can see much files. These are the dump file on the Windows. Control A to select all and Shift Delete to delete all instantly, and cancel that which is not going. And once more go to the Windows button and right click, or here you can search run and open. And now we need to search percentage temp percentage, and this is also the dump file on the Windows, and this is not useful at all and it will not cause anything. Control A to select all and Shift Delete and enter. Cancel the thing that is not going and close it. Once more go to the Windows button or search run and open it. And now we need to search prefetch, P-R-E-F-E-T-C-H, and open it. And okay, here you need to repeat the same process, and the prefetch is the thing which that is the computer has taken the activities. And our step 3, go to the settings and open it, and here you can see the settings, and go to the search bar and search temporary files, and here you can see delete temporary files. Click on there, and here you can see your space of the C drive, and in the bottom you can see, sorry, in the top you can see a storage sense. Here you can see storage sense turned on, and click on configure storage sense, and select to the everyday and copy it. Never. And this will automatically delete when after 1 day or 2 day. You can customize it. Click on free up space now. It will free up your C drive space by clean now button, and it will take a few minutes. Next step, fourth step. Now here we need to go to the search bar and type disk cleanup and run as administrator. And here you can see the disk cleanup, and go to the C drive and OK. Now it's calculating. Here you can see disk cleanup and a small window, and select it all. Select all. And go to the more option, and here you can see customize and delete. Sorry, clean up and delete. And here select that and OK. And here you can see delete file. Click on that. It will not cause anything. Just removing the dump file on the Windows, and it will take a few minutes. And this video is ended. Please make sure to subscribe and leave a like, and click on the post notification button to get a future update of like this video.